Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Seal, the High Level Queen, and today we are going to add an unsubscribe link to all of your Sendinblue emails so that everyone on your list can unsubscribe. So let's get started. So when we're done, you're going to have an unsubscribe form with a link that works to take contacts off of your email list. Okay, so step one, log into Sendinblue and go to contacts on the top. Click on forms and go to unsubscription. We're going to make a new unsubscription form and give it a name. Okay, step two, design. This can be as fancy or not fancy as you want to make it. You're kind of breaking up at this point, so to me, it doesn't really matter if this is super basic. But you can even switch between mobile and desktop. I'm gonna leave it like it is, but it's up to you guys to make this however beautiful you wanna make it, okay? All right, step three, you're going to either send them to a confirmation page. You can use a default thank you page or a default email confirmation page, or send them to a link on your website here, or you can send them a follow-up email. Personally, I don't think that makes any sense because they asked you to stop emailing them. So I'm just going to use the default email page. And then step four here, it's going to give you default messages here that you can change as well. So I'm going to go ahead and keep that the way it is. Now, this is kind of tricky, but you basically just need this link here. Okay. So I'm going to click on preview. You can see that it looks just the same. And we're going to copy this link here. So this little icon is the copy link. Now, step five, we actually need to put this into our transactional email. Now, I am using Gohighlevel, which has a two-way SMS email. It's an all-in-one platform specifically to nurture leads, and it's amazing. You can get a free 14-day trial, and my bonus is using the link below. Okay, so I'm inside of the email builder, and basically what you're gonna wanna do is put this link somewhere inside of, like, you were sent this message because you opted into our email list, unsubscribe, click this link, okay? So what I'm gonna do here is I'm just going to add a little text element here, and then I'm gonna say what I just said, you were sent this email because you opted in on our website to unsubscribe, click this link, okay? And then I'm gonna highlight, click this link, click the little link and paste my link here, okay? I'm gonna click okay. And then I'm gonna save it, right? Okay, so I saved it and I'm gonna click here and make sure that my link looks good. What I can do, you can either send it to yourself or you can just paste it in here and hit enter. And then you can test it. So if it's like a fake, if it's a fake email, it's gonna say your subscription cannot be, your unsubscription cannot be validated, okay? If it's a real email and it's actually an email on your list, then it's going to tell you that as well. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do one that I think is fake. And this email's on my list, so it's gonna say click unsubscribe to stop receiving emails from this sender, unsubscribe. Okay, so now we know it works. We can go over into our contacts and validate that this one is gone or unsubscribed. And it looks like here, one unsubscription, okay? So there you have it. That's how you add an unsubscribe link to your Sendinblue transactional emails. Hope you found this helpful. You can sign up for free Sendinblue account using my link below. Or if you decide you want to try Gohighlevel, the all-in-one platform, you can also sign up for a free trial using the link below. Don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss any future videos from me, and I'll see you next time.